Why is MATLAB so bad?
Are you referring to its slow processing time compared to something like a Fortran or C program? Or is it the difficulty of programming in MATLAB compared to Lua?
Is all of the above an option?
C++ will run about 10 to 20 times faster than MATLAB code. However, that's because you had to wait previously for the C++ code to compile.
So wait while it compiles or wait while it runs?
That problem depends on your programming skills and how often you have to run it. A C++ program once compiled runs quickly every time you run it, while MATLAB code is numbingly slow every time you run it.
It takes a long time to even write MATLAB code. Running it is even longer.
Use distributed arrays instead of one big array, and it can crunch the numbers faster.
I do not know if I want to go in that direction.
Vectorize arrays where you can so MATLAB doesn't use up so much time allocating and then reallocating memory for it. Better yet, pre-allocate the arrays so MATLAB is not slowed down deciding where to put everything.
MATLAB seems to take a long time solving anything but a simple equation.
MATLAB actually searches its libraries for the best solution. You can speed things up by using direct functions.
I heard that was faster than running scripts. But running scripts is easier than finding the right operational function.
If you use the wrong function, you'll really slow it down.
If I knew the right function, I'd be a good MATLAB programmer. I hate having to understand both the math and the programming side.
It doesn't help when MATLAB takes forever importing values from an input file and saving it to an export file.
I feel like I'm boxed in by its limitations.
MATLAB does best when it is solving matrix that aren't too big. It ties itself in knots once you use loops and circles like selfin.
Another reason to hate it.